7 a.m. the usual morning lineup.
Seven is yours, then sweet tea, the floors all clean. Polish and wax, do laundry, and mop and shine up.
And by then, it's like 7:15.
And so I'll read a book.
Or maybe two or three.
Out of your room, and change to my gallery.
Give Mache a bit of ballet and chess.
Pottery and ventriloquy candle making.
Then I'll dress, maybe guess, take a clock dress.
And then we read a book. I have time to spare.
I'll be there for some more. I'm
going to go somewhere. I'll brush and brush.
And brush my hair.
And wondering,
tomorrow night, the lights will appear.
Just like they do on my birthday each year.
Mother might just let me go.